How do you like that? Not even a thank you. As long as he lives long and...
Who are you? What do you want?
Don't you recognize me? I am Prince Garuda.
The Phoenix.
The last Phoenix. As you are the last Sula. And when the night sky closes its eye, I will kill you. Excuse me, Father. But I want the leader of the Sulas to understand why he must die today.
I've done nothing to you.
No? For countless generations, the song of the Phoenix has moved the sun through the heavens so that the Sulas may grow their crops. And what was asked of you in return? That the Sulas do one thing. Guard an urn. One golden urn. And you failed.
My people, they couldn't even save themselves. The terrorists destroyed everything.
You survived. The Sula Tigers live. Within that urn is the key to my transcendence into immortality. Every age I return and take human form. I have this one day in which to renew myself. If I don't have that urn, I will fail in my mission and be doomed for another age, away from my father, the sun.
Look, I'm willing to help you. But Zed, the king of the Terrans, knows what the urn is. I don't.
The protection of the urn was the responsibility of the king of the Sulas.
There is no king of the Sulas. There's only me.
Only you. Your father betrayed the trust placed in him.
Now I will destroy you.
Will be over soon. It is not my intention to cause you unnecessary suffering.
How will my death help you? It still won't get you back the urn.
I have my destiny. Perhaps you think it unfair. Much of mortal life is unfair. Sometimes a son must suffer for the sins of his father.
My father has done you no wrong.
Perhaps not. But that changes nothing. The pretender to an evil throne was allowed to take what no mortal has any right to. That is a sin for which you must pay the penalty.
What pretender?
I speak of the man who bears the mark of the Phoenix on his face for all to see.
You know what to do. I hope...
Here, you rat!
Koto. How did you get Koto to do that?
I didn't. He saw the food and saw the possible course of action for him.
You hurry up.
I'm sorry, look, I'm going as fast as I can.
There, like that.
Fine. Quickly.
Dar, go!
Ah!
heart?
It must kill the heart!
You all right? Look, Hill. It's time to help you.